my name is Fiona and I have got a brilliant dance for you today. So I hope that you are ready to do some dancing with me. It's to a song called Get Happy and it makes me feel really happy. So I hope it does for you as well. So before we get the music on and start moving, let's practice a couple of the steps. And today I am going to be using two coloured scarves. Now, if you don't have any coloured scarves at home, don't worry at all, you don't need them. It's just to help get our arms moving and because they look quite nice. So I've got a blue and an orange, but again, the colours don't matter today. And equally, if you have ribbons, you could always use ribbons as long as they are short ribbons. And obviously you hold them nice and tight and you make sure that you've got nothing around you that you can bump into. Okay. So, our first move, we are going to take four steps this way. Okay, so we're going to do side together, side, side, side. One bit close to my cupboard, then the other way. Side, 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 side. Now, once you've got that, you can stretch your arm out. Side, 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 side. Other side. Two, three, four. Good. Now, if you are seated, then you can still use your arms in, out, and you can still hold two scarves or ribbons if you have them, okay? The next move we're going to do is the V step. Forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back, back. Okay, and our arms, when you're ready for the arms, are going to go up, up, cross, cross. Okay? Up, up, cross, cross. If you want to, you can do up, up, hip, hip. But if you can get across, that would make me very happy because it looks so nice. Okay, so up, up, cross, cross. And again, if you're seated, you can do the arms. If you've got no scarves, it still looks nice to do the arms. And then the only other move we've got is we are going to take one arm, bring in a big circle inwards. So you go in, and round, so you do a big, big circle. And then we're going to do both together, both. And if you can, get a bend of the knees. So it's really big, whoosh. Okay, that looks wonderful, everyone. Are we ready? Ready to go? You look ready, so let's get started. Remember, do whatever's best for you, okay? Okay, so we're going to stretch one arm up, and the other, cross, cross, well done, little wiggle. Okay, first move, four steps this way, four, three, two, one, other way. Together. Again. One. Two. Both. Well done. Four steps this way. Three. Two. One. On the side. So forward, up, cross, cross. Ready for that circle, in, now both. Again. Re-step, forward. Ready for that slow circle.
Driving across the river, let's just sing the way you die.
It's all so peaceful on the other side.
Four steps last time. Four.
Come on, get
happy. Three. Two. Well done. And a big side please. And again. Well done. Let me turn the music off. Thank you so much. That was brilliant. I really hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for joining me, and hopefully I'll see you again soon. Bye bye for now.